Let's see if I can see it.
Let's go.
It's gonna be easy with this right here.
Good. Come on back. Let's see it right there. Oh, you got it. Ma'am, we have repossession orders on this vehicle, ma'am.
No, absolutely not.
Yes, ma'am, we do.
And you just roll up and just take.
That's what we do for a living,
don't
I mean.
Give a
we've got repossession orders.
You know what, mom? Get the out of my face.
I got nothing to do with you. Hey, can you get out of the car?
Hey.
Drop it.
Get out of the car. Sure. I'm going to take it with you in it. I know you're used to being in the backseat of a car.
Uh-uh.
Hey, get
what are you doing? What are you? Are you crazy? Get off of me! Get off of me, young lady!
What are you doing pushing her?
I'm not pushing her! Ma'am, stay off of me, please! Ma'am, I am. Girl, you're gonna have to get. Ma'am, you got to get off me!
All right, we're going.
I'm not pushing her! Go, Ronnie, go! Go, Ronnie, go!
Son of a bitch! We're getting that car back.
Oh, I got one fat
Corvette on the back of this here ride.
I've been beat up by grown men, big men.
That little one is mean.
I don't know if I'm hot from running or hot from having half naked women on top of
it. Dude, I tell you what, I'm going to go into the house, bro.
Snuggle up my wife and thank God that I got one that's worth bringing home to mama.